What's up, guys? It's Iron Link here, and welcome back to Five Facts. It is the second week of doing this, and I hope you guys enjoy it. And today we are not doing Halo 2. We are actually doing Halo 3, but because I don't have a 360 and Halo 3, I could only use my original Xbox and Halo 2. So we are not here to talk about what I own and not play, but what I am actually here to talk about. So, fact number one, Halo 3 was being made during the end of Halo 2. Before Halo 2 was released, some Bungie employees were working on the finishing touches of Halo 2. Some were working on the art of Halo 3. This was left in the dark for 3 years until Halo 3 was announced in 2006. So that's pretty cool that they actually, some workers were actually working on Halo 3. They knew that there was going to be a new, third one, even when Halo 2 was starting to first come out. And this is what you're watching. Also, that's how you get up here, and this I never knew about. I just figured it out while I was doing this video, that you find this skull here and you become blind and you can't see yourself. So that was kind of cool and hard at the same time. I could barely get through half the mission. But we aren't here to talk about me playing this, but more facts. So, fact number two. During the 3-year development of Halo 3, During the 3-year development of Halo 3, the workers ate at least 20,000 pounds of pizza, 24 gallons of pop, and half a ton of bananas. Now, if that does not make you think, wow, that's not human at all, then it isn't, because it's Halo, you know, nothing's human in it. So it's kind of cool that Halo 3 was kind of powered by bananas. You know, a ton of bananas. But on to fact number 3. Halo 3 has over 39,000 lines of dialogue and 13,000 sound effects. So that's like a lot for just like think of it. They actually put that time into like, when you shoot one of those little guys and his blood falls, you actually hear it. That's pretty awesome. That guy went flying like Superman. But on to fact number 4. The final testing copy of Halo 3 before getting gold, its code name was Epsilon. Unfortunately, Epsilon was leaked to the internet, and Microsoft banned the Epsilon copy until the year 9999. So we would have had a totally different version of Halo 3 if it wasn't leaked to the internet. So just think about how great it is now, and then think how awesome it would have been or how bad it could have been. So it's a two-sided coin doing that. So on to fact number 5. Halo 3 does not render a true HD video. Bungie cut the HD form so they could work more on the lighting and colors. Now, that is actually really interesting, because when Halo 3 came out, the first Halo came out on the PC, I believe, and that was rendering in HD. So Halo 1 on the PC was the first Halo to ever render true HD. So that's actually really interesting. So that is your 5 facts, and these are hunters killing the crap out of me, man. I had so much trouble doing this, and I was doing this on Heroic too, and I never play on Heroic. Actually, the last time I ever played Halo 2 was, 6 years ago. Yeah, nope. Last time I played Halo 2 was probably right before Halo 3 came out. That was pretty intense. That's a long time ago. When did this come out? It was like 2004 or something? When did it come out? I don't know. I'm going to say 2003. But that's pretty insane. Not playing it for that long. Was it 2003? Yeah, it's been like 10 years. 10 years since I haven't played this game, and you're watching me play it. Doing some no scopes here with no scope. But I'm going to end the video here. Hope you guys liked it. And come back next week for more 5 facts. And I don't know what game I'm going to do. That guy just sorted me. So next week will be how about let's do a somewhat favored PC game when it first came out. We're going to do Doom. So hope you guys are looking forward to that, and see you guys next time.